Hey, Rockers, Andrew here from Fire Rocker Studios, and today we have some Minecraft 1.8 news, as we are very excited today to tell you guys about the Minecraft bunnies. Now, why am I making this video so late? I mean, this is news that happened about 4 or 5 days ago. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I was at ArcadiaCon in Galveston, Texas for the past week, and I am just now catching up on all of my Minecraft snapshot news. So, if you go to my channel, you will actually see 2 videos before and 2 videos after this video, pretty much going over everything that they have announced, like the underwater hostile mobs, or the underwater ruins, or the, oh god, so much stuff. You know what? Those are all in separate videos, so go check them out. In this video, we're going to be talking about bunnies, breeding, and of course, the brand new multicoloredness of them. And this is very exciting, because this is something that you guys were actually talking about. I asked you guys in my last video about this, would you guys like bunnies to have multiple skins? Kind of like how cats have multiple skins, and now it is, for one, confirmed, which last time I made this video, it was 100% that we were gonna get bunnies. It was just a possibility, but Jeb confirmed it and he said okay to the whole idea of having them, and now I believe it is Ryan Holtz, the guy who created them, is actually adding them into the game, and that's gonna be freaking awesome. So here are the news. Let me go ahead and pull it up. Now before I do anything though, I want to announce the winner on your screen right now. It's actually the winner of the last video. If you guys want a chance to win ranks for either our FRZ world server or our play.mc pixel world server, which by the way the IPs are in the description below, all you gotta do is leave a comment in the comment section down below letting me know what would you guys like to see added in the 1.8 update. And also, your comments could be featured on my videos, as I always feature 3 comments and one of them is a winner. So yeah, I'm gonna be giving away other cool stuff. I've got a little creep right over here, so I'm waiting for those little action figures to get in, and once they arrive I'm gonna be giving them away. And I've got a couple of stuffed plushies and cool stuff like that that'll be doing giveaways on, but right now just giving away ranks. So if you guys want a chance to win them, leave your comments down below. If you guys could get this video to 500 likes, that would be freaking awesome. But yeah, also follow me on Twitter. I do want to say that it is at FRZ World, just like my Instagram, as I keep you guys up to date then, because it takes me a little while to get a video. If news comes out, like let's say they release a snapshot, it takes me like an hour and a half to instantly jump on the computer, record, edit, and upload it, because internet sucks here. But once that's up, it takes a little bit. So if you guys want the latest news, follow me. It is at FRZ World. I'll keep you up to date there. And yeah, subscribe if you haven't too, that gives you a little notification sometimes when it works. Now, as for the news on your screen right now is actually a picture of the bunnies. You guys have probably already seen them, and I've talked about it, of course, in my previous videos, but they're officially coming into Minecraft, which is just absolutely freaking awesome. Now, I've already talked about the basic stuff. You can breed them with carrots, which is awesome, and there's going to be multicolors. Let me read off the tweet. So this is the tweet from Ryan Holtz himself, one of the Mojang developers, and he says, I'm planning on supporting multiple skins anyways. I'll see what I can do to make a toe specific one, because one of the awesome fans tweeted at him saying, could you add a skin for his bunny that passed away, and he's actually planning on it. I believe there's also another type. I don't know how many there are, but we know with cats, when you do, well, ocelots, when you tame them, you have 3 different types. You've got, I think it is a Garfield orangey one, you got a Siamese one, and then a black one. So we might have that with bunnies. I don't know how many there will be, but here is where you guys get to, I guess, put your little feedback in the comment section down below. Let me know, how many varieties would you guys like to see? And there is so much more to this, and that is my thinking. I haven't seen this yet in Minecraft, but I would love to see this, whereas bunnies, I think, and this is just my opinion, you guys leave your opinions in the comment section down below, I would love bunnies to be able to spawn in multiple biomes. For example, a taiga biome, a mega taiga biome, a winter biome, a plains biome. I would like there to be different textures for each bunny, and they all spawn in different biomes, and they're specific to that, instead of just bunnies all being random. Like, for example, let me go, I'm in the Mo Creatures mod, by the way, for people that were wondering, because I don't have any other way of showing you guys bunnies, but I guess they are kind of modeled to the Mo Creatures bunnies, whereas the Mo Creatures bunnies hop around just like this. They have a completely different texture, as you guys can see, not just the textures and the color, but the model are different, and I kind of like these. They're very Minecrafty, but this is old. Like, I think the bunnies in Mo Creatures have been here for like 2 years now, but they've got the same characteristics, as in they jump, and yeah, but that's pretty cool. Also, in the Mo Creatures, fun fact, you can name them. So I'm just gonna name this one Hi, and you can put them on your head, which I think is pretty cute. And if you right click, it bounces them off. If you right click again on them, let me see if I can get it. There you go, it puts it on your head. But again, that's just the mod. It's not at all what's actually gonna be in the God. Why does it always have to rain? It's not what it's gonna be in actual Minecraft. Let me do slash weather, the command ish weather space clear, and then just 9999. So that's a little command. I hate rain in Minecraft when I record, so I always do the two commands, but now it's gone. So yeah, bunnies, my idea of it is, and to make it interesting, since we got a bunch of new biomes from the 1.7 update, I think that there should be a specific bunny texture for each biome. So maybe in the desert, you get a little desert looking biome. That didn't make any sense. Maybe you get one that looks like grayish, sandish, something like that. Maybe you have a brown one for the mega taiga biomes. And maybe you have little colorful ones for the forest biomes. And of course, maybe you could have a rare colored one, maybe something that's cute and pinkish or yellowish for the forest. What are the ones? The flower forest. I don't really remember the exact names, but the ones that have all the flowers. I don't know. I think it'd be cool if there were specific ones. That way you have a purpose to catch all the bunnies. And of course, if you could tame them, I think that would be awesome. Maybe you put a little leash on them, just like you do with wolves and pigs and pretty much all the other farm animals. So if you could do that, I think that would be freaking awesome. And then you could breed them and they could be kind of like, if you get one of this color, they do this. Kind of like how horses work, because horses are freaking awesome. I wish that they used the horse like tier system for mo creatures, because the one that they currently have isn't really that good. And the chart for it isn't really something that people are familiar with, but I don't know. Let me know, guys. What do you guys think? Would you guys like there to be just random ones that spawn throughout biomes? Or maybe biome-specific ones? That is your question of the day. So let me know in the comment section down below. I do read all your comments. Well, I try to read all your comments. And yeah, you could be featured in the next video. So that's about it for that, guys. Thank you all so much for watching. I think I went through all of the things. They jump around. They breathe with carrots. And they reproduce like crazy. And yeah, multi-skins are coming for them. So check that out, guys. Keep tuning into my channel for all the other things. I want to cover every subject in the individually, so I can have enough time to talk about it without going on and on. So yeah, this video is like 7 minutes in already, so thank you all for watching. Check out my music video, I released that Friday, and check out all my other videos, and subscribe if you haven't. Leave a like if you enjoyed this video. Leave your comments down below. Check me out on Instagram and Twitter, it is @FrizzyWorld. And like always, I'm Andrew from Fire Rocker Studios, and you guys are rockers, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.
Swords ready! Oh, what? Sorry, guys, the server crashed again.
A true warrior is only as strong as the server he plays on. One who is truly dedicated uses a dedicated Minecraft server from Pure Voltage, state-of-the-art hardware, and reliable 24/7 support. A true warrior's greatest weapon in Minecraft is a Pure Voltage server. Find yours at MinecraftServer.net.